Welcome back, y'all. We jumping right back in this motherfucker. Thanks for likes, comments, appreciate it. Subscribes, always welcome. First time here, please hit that like button or subscribe. Let's go. And where's shoes at?
What the hell is wrong with me?
Merde. Mais on est où là?
Jesus.
Who am I controlling?
Cet endroit, c'est un foutu cimetière.
J'espère qu'on est les seuls ici.
Oh là, over there.
That's somebody hanging over there.
This whole place is a floating death trap.
Yeah, right here. See that? Somebody's hanging there. Are we gonna, like, ignore that? She's seen him. He looks scared as hell. He did. I want to read
this. Sign up for a trip to Creek Town.
I wanted to read the, can we go in here? Oh, shit. Yeah, let's go in here and take that. I can take this. That was the cross that the guy at the beginning was holding. They're gonna eat ya. I hope I'm not missing anything, cause I did take the. Would y'all be mad if I run back that way and try to walk the other way? Doesn't matter if y'all get mad. As long as you're still watching, no. Why can't I take that fucking cross though? Like, let me get this cross. So I couldn't go that way. See, I was trying to go that way, but... Alright, we good. They ain't even worried about her. She was going from them, like, what? Like, 3 to 5 minutes. They ain't even... Them, too.
Oh, man.
For real, bro. Starting that. Can I get that? Yeah, I can read that. Miss, don't take nothing or touch nothing, touching everything. She's taking shit.
Watson, you're about to see.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
I don't think she with them, though.
What the hell is this fucking place?
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the crews take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss? I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool.
I see something. Oh, shit all over the place. Oh, her. I'm thinking I'm him and then walked off the screen. Let's look at the picture first. Thought we was gonna get something from that. Punk ass dog. I thought we was gonna get something from that. She's sitting right by me. Maybe I can read that.
This guy, Miller? That seems pretty spooked.
Alex? I'm a little scared.
Come on, get off the table. What's this?
This is very strange.
Alright, it was something back here. On the behind the chair. Unless I'm gonna sit down. Wait, what's the? Oh, some more stuff over here.
Hey, look! Look at this.
Hey, while he's doing that, let me see if I can.
Come on. Fuck.
Yo, she is turning.
I wonder why they all left it behind.
I think they left it behind. Can I talk to her? Nope, she ain't trying to talk to me. Oh my god. Turn.
Work that way.
Yo, you see how she walking? She bugging. Okay. So this guy didn't just kick the kick it or nothing, he just...
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Kick that shit.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
This is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
No, I got this.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Sure, I agree. Fliss, wanna do the honors?
Kick that shit. Yeah, he will open the door now. No. I meant to replace it. Oh shit!
Stop!
Fuck. Damn, I meant to replace it, y'all. She just walking off. Go ahead and walk off.
Jeez. Maybe this is...
He just stopped talking. I must have did that. Sorry, y'all. Second time he got scared by a rat. Let's go find, Julia. She walking off like she know the shit.
So weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
Right.
Yo, what you... This guy was going back out the door. Cargo hold 2 out of bounds. I think that's where the green mist is. What's over here? They let me go up here? Check everything, y'all. I know I'm gonna miss a lot. I wish I wouldn't have messed up and got that girl. Whoa! What the fuck? Yeah, let's get up out of here.
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Big boat, big engine.
All right, let me go back this way. So, like...
You hear that?
Yep. Something right. Moving around down there.
What? Like what?
Not sure I want to find out. Gotta keep going.
No. No, I cannot take any more of this.
Julia.
No, I can't. I can't do it.
Julia, you gotta calm down. Let's go.
Hold on, y'all. One second. This, the headset is gonna die. Hold on. Back, hope y'all can hear me. Let's see. There we go. Open the motherfucker. Yeah, I know y'all can read this.
Electrical storm? Jesus. Got enough problems without an electrical storm.
That's all the pages.
Wonder what they've done to Fliss.
He knows. They're such assholes.
Wait a minute, what's
tough cookie?
Yeah, that could only get her into more trouble.
Maybe you're right. Hope she keeps her cool.
What's in here?
Well, that's a lot of people who are suspiciously nowhere to be found.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Yo, there's so many different ways to go, and then this guy keep walking anywhere you want to walk, like... Shit, that got me,
Start in the crack, dude. Keep it together.
Whoa, that got me. I know it got y'all too. Don't front. Do not front like they ain't get y'all. Another book. If they ain't get y'all playing this shit on mute. Pause it and read it. That's it.
You think Brad is still on the Duke?
Look at the ground.
Crazy not knowing what's going on with him.
I hope he's okay.
We have to just stay positive.
See the green smog on the floor? The green mist? It's happening. That's why you saw that hand. Here we go. We're going this way. Yo, look at this. You coming or what? Like, turn your lights off. There it is.
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
The hell is that?
What are you doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.
That was weird as hell, y'all. What's over there? It's free everything. She going right, just right in anywhere, like, she ain't even looking around for shit. She really trying to get out of there, huh?
Wait a minute, we've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Jesus. God.
Alex, what is it?
Tell him to come look, look.
See for yourself.
Oh.
Is there anything else in here? Yeah, see?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Well, you know, if we were gonna get married, I might have shared some of my culinary skills with you. But...
just stop.
Yo, this dude, funny as hell.
Alright, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
God, Danny, look at all that mist. What's over here?
What was that?
Alright, let's go. Anything else in this row? Picture. We're in this smog for a long time. Let's see what's gonna show. Oh shit. It just show his brother get killed. Oh, we got her so we can stop that shit.
It was moving in the shadows.
Julia, just try to get a grip.
Don't fucking laugh at me. All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no, this isn't working for me.
What?
Beach apples? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then?
Oh, man. We knee deep in this shit. I'm gonna open that shit.
Look at this. It's insane. Is it even human? I mean, was it ever human?
What's the deal with this place? Okay, leave. Now. Leave.
Nah, I'm opening this shit.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
Oh, so. Wow. That was the kid from the beginning. Oh, man.
What's the matter?
It's going down.
What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
Wow.
Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Right. What? Why did he just go? He just walked off.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span?
More dead people. Anything we can... What's over here? Is she going over there?
Any medicine we find in here is gonna be old. Aspirin. They got a lot of problems, but a headache ain't one.
Well, that better not be a veiled reference to me, mister.
Alright, let's get out of here. Yo, get off the wall, B. That's the only thing I got, like, a problem with in this game is...
Fuck!
Whoa.
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
I'm going that way. You want to walk out? What the fuck? Fuck, what are they doing in here? Yo, turn to the dead body on the floor, B.
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that.
Anything else in here? Oh, on the table was a chart. Turn it around, B.
Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag your ass by me. Why are you all the way out there? Camera angles are real.
This does not look remotely safe.
Look at it on the bridge. Oh shit. Dude with the sledgehammer. Game is insane so far.
Where are you taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it! What's this? Oh, look at that! It's a crowbar. Look at this. I'm trying to get to the thing that you spin around, but... Grab that shit.
Back off! Leave that alone. Come on.
Damn, I see. I was trying to turn that fucking thing, but they wouldn't let me. I could have got that. Bro.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Definitely gonna play this again.
Stop.
Should have bounced on his eyes. Look, we could have bounced on him.
All right, come out. Show yourself. D-
damn it.
Funny as hell, bro. Uh-oh.
This fucking place is cursed.
Let me go over here. I'll put that hat on.
Look at this.
Something about to happen.
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
Let's go touch him.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now.
Olsen? Merde. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Oh, shit. Good pictures on the wall. Wow, I can't look at the picture?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
The fuck? Just let's go back there. Yup, my flashlight, my hat. Let's look at this picture now. Who the fuck is that? Oh yeah, this game getting crazy. Which way do I go then? Yo, if that wall not there, or do I go straight? If that wall not there, because when he was looking before, he was acting like the wall wasn't there before. Yeah, see, the wall is gone. What's this? Press the hell out of that shit.
Hello? That can't be a good sign.
Get off the... Bro. Alright, so that descriptor cap down here somewhere. Where is it? What the f- I just gotta chill, like, real talk.
Jesus.
Nah, not this way. Not this way yet, not this way yet. It was another spot over this side. Oh, we got a knife. Uh-oh, we got a knife, y'all. Where, I think that was the guy, the one that got killed. Remember at the beginning, one had a gun, one had a knife? Charlie, no, that's him right there. Whoa. Whoa.
Buck up!
Swear, I thought he was gonna miss that jump.
Holy shit.
Brad in the building. Brad in the building, y'all. Sorry about my alarm. That didn't get me.
Hello?
Can we see over here though?
Who's there? This can't be good.
All right. I'm gonna hook this left first, and I'm gonna go right. I wish they could walk a little faster, though. They could have did something with that. They walk slow as shit. Okay. We got access. He walked right into the green mist. Wait, what's over here? Oh shit, hold up. Let me check this one first. Oh, we gotta go that way.
Holy shit, out of shamrock.
what happened here?
Holy shit, out of Shamrock. I'm gonna use that. They all were scared. Look at that shit.
Hello? Oh, hell. Oh, great. Perfect. Wonderful.
Yeah, you in a shit, buddy. Yo.
Fuck this place. What am I hearing?
It seems like they're fucking with him more. Wow.
Give me a fucking break.
I was about to fuck up, y'all.
Maybe they're through here.
Serious, bro?
Need something to help me get up there.
Can I go here? Ain't on the stable, right? All right. Guess we're gonna push this. Hold on, y'all. Give me a second. What the hell? I ain't do that. Pause myself.
Alex? Julia? Hello?
What's in here? Go, yo, go inside that fucking room. Uh-oh. Premonition, y'all. Oh, shit, help? Come on, bro, walk.
Skin go. You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this.
What was on the floor? Uh-oh, we got a wrench. Yeah, we got the wrench that the girl couldn't get. Can we drop down? Y'all wanna drop down? Let me look over here first.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Well, let's drop down, y'all. Fuck it.
Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
That motherfucker jumped. Damn. Hope you get that wrench back. Oh boy ain't talking to us no more. He ain't stopping it short. Whoa. Going on, you just seen what's going on. He just got up, his ghost just got up and walked off. Whoa, shit. Oh shit! Wow! Hey, hit it! Oh shit! Got out of that, y'all. She almost died. Oh! Whew. This is a good-ass game. This is a good-ass game right here.
What in God's name is this?
You know what it is, goddammit. Alright, you guys. I'm ending the video here. Until next time. Peace.